I'm going back to Australia at the end of the month. I already feel the apprehension about that. Very challenging to remain open-hearted, but not get caught up in attachment, which I feel is very strong. I want to be able to go back and do what I have to do with a commitment that can't be unseated. I don't want to succumb to any fears and just really stay on this path of seeing what I must do. So anything that you can do to support me, I really would appreciate.
Be weak instead of strong. In your weakness, you're less than what fear is. In your weakness, knowing is clear. If you're relating to your strength, you won't be strong enough. In being in your weakness, you are weak enough.
Enough for
relating to what you know, to be seated in knowing, to be as awareness in knowing. You need no strength and no momentum. You don't need what you've experienced. You already have the knowing in it. You already have its gift. The little is enough. Depend on not needing more than the little. Your strength will fail. The more you depend on your strength, the more that your strength must fail. It isn't inclusive of weakness. It isn't inclusive of the tiny little bit. The tiny little bit within won't fail. Plant your heart in the tiny little bit. Your strength will be there, even though it isn't your strength that you're relating to or depending on.
It's like life has been trying to show me this, that my strength will fail. How can I be sure to not turn to the old?
In weakness, you don't need to be sure. In your strength, you need to be sure. In weakness, you are relating to what is less than sure. In relating through weakness to what you know within, you are not in need of result. You don't need to be convinced in yourself. You don't need to be sure in yourself. It is enough for you to be planted in the tiny little bit within.
What serves the planting in that tiny little bit within?
Believe the little instead of believing the big. Relate to the little instead of relating to the big. The little is indomitable. The little doesn't die. in it, dying doesn't do something to you. The little is your darling. Love your darling. In loving your darling, you need no experience. You don't need your patterning. You don't need yourself. In whatever you need to do, stay close to your darling. Your doing can fail. Your little darling won't fail.